I cannot believe that Detroit went bankrupt.
I cannot believe that the city with 48 public sector employee unions lasted this long.
UT partiers always blaming the hard-working employee unions.
I am sorry, they should totally get their generous retirement and pension packages they got by bribing city officials.
What about the Tea Party governor?
Good point. The previous 12 years of Democratic governors and 20 years of mayors had nothing to do with it. It was Snyder's 2 years.
This is an exception.
Since 2010 there have been 10 municipal bankruptcies.
There must be someone else to blame, some Republican somewhere. Maybe George Zimmerman.
Don't worry, the way the debt is going in this country, we will be able to have this conversation a lot over the next 4 years. I am sure you will figure out a way to blame Bush.